Thought by now I'd have found a safe place to live.